welcome to MyTK News on this foggy Monday morning.
GSA will be meeting Mondays after school from 2:30 to 3:30.
TKHS will host the ACT on Sunday, October 28th. Registration deadline, September 22nd. Register online if you have any questions. See Ms. Iveson in Student Services.
TKHS has been invited to participate in Manufacturing Day at four businesses on September 26th. Students will learn about different employment possibilities at these facilities.
These include occupations that require four-year degrees, apprenticeships, certifications, etc. A broad range of jobs will be included in presentations, including a free lunch.
All students are invited. There will be a sign-up sheet in student service offices. The first 56 students who sign up and return the permission slip will be attending an exciting event.
Berry County College Night is sneaking up. It will be held October 18th at Hastings High School from 6 to 7:30.
Over 50 colleges, universities, and military groups will be there.
FAFSA completion assistance from 6 to 7:30. Please register online, link below, and receive your barcode for the fair.
Now here's a video made for Spirit Week.
I hear Spirit Week's coming up.
What's Spirit Week?
It's where you wear a bunch of clothes and stuff.
What does that even mean?
I'll tell you what it means. It's a week where you get to dress up and be weird and have a good time. And believe me, there's really something for everyone this week. Marvel Monday means you can dress like your favorite character. That might mean a legitimate superhero. A superhero you just made up. Or a character from your favorite movie or TV show. For example, if your favorite TV show is the 1990s cartoon Bananas in Pajamas, well, you can dress like bananas. See, I told you there's something for everyone. Tuesday is Benchwarmers Day, which means you can dress in whatever athletic gear you want. Maybe for you that's a Detroit Tigers shirt, or a Manchester United jersey, or some shirt from the WNBA, or a vintage Edmonton Oilers jersey. Maybe it's just a sweet pair of socks. And you'll like this, Tuesday is also Hat Day. Wednesday is the day to wear all your pink clothes and accessories. Most people think this phrase originated with the movie Mean Girls, but I think we all know who the real trendsetter was.
On Wednesdays, we wear pink.
Thursday is Academy Awards Day, and you can dress as fancy as you want. Now, we can't all be as good as Tristan, but everybody has something that they can wear that's a little fancier than what they normally wear. A tie, a dress shirt, a dress, whatever you got. And of course, Friday is TK Spirit Day, so wear your orange and black to show your school spirit.
Thank you, Student Council, for that wonderful video. Make sure you participate in each day of Spirit Week.
Make sure you follow us on social media. The links are down below.
Congrats to the swimming and diving team of Dalton, Hastings, and TK for the 107-79 win over Ottawa Hills last Thursday night.
First place for TK was Holly Bayshore, Abby Gray, Lauren and Taylor Myers, and Daisy Nowinski.
Also, congrats to all the weekend sports.
Now here's for the weather.
Hey, what's up you guys? It's Matt TK, the Weather Channel, not Mana. Monday we have 78, a low of 60, pretty sunny. Tuesday, few showers, 79, still a low of 60. And Wednesday, 85, looks perfect. Enjoy your weather and your spirit week.
And make sure to fly by for some food. I'm Tristan Andrews.
And I'm Tristan Barcroft.
Have a marvelous Monday.